Hello, I'm Joshua Collin and I'm back. I'm gonna first do a compression test on this engine before I fire it up, because I was reading last night that you're supposed to do a compression test on a cold engine, not one that has been running. So I'm gonna do that, then I'll do a cold start for you. This video might be long, but yeah. This has straight 30 weight oil in it. I'll let you know what the compression reading is. Do not want to step on the spark plug. The normal spark plug for this engine is a Try that again. £30 is probably the compression release. But yeah. Choke is on. What do you think? have a feeling that that gas is going to have to replace before the show. Because I'm starting to see stuff coming out of the side of the head. Like I was saying, is there's a, I think a head gasket leak right around here. I keep seeing smoke coming out of here. Almost sounds like that makes it throatier. So, yep, so it looks like I'll have to do the head gasket before the show. Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.